Hello Subway, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, it's Sabrina. Welcome. So, today I've been asked to please do a 5-minute makeup challenge. What am I going to do today? I literally have all my products literally lined up in front of me in order how I'm going to use them. My beauty sponge is on. We're about to get the show on the road. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my phone on a timer. I really gotta get a new screen protector, don't judge. So I don't know if I'm gonna put on lashes yet, but I'm taking these out in case. This is my Sphinx Beauty. I don't know if it's Sphinx Beauty or Sphinx. Sphinx. Or Sphinx. I never know. These are my. Oh, look at that. This is my Sphinx Beauty in Style Sagittarius. I love these lashes because they're not like a hectic bam in your face, but they're like bam in your face, you know? For some reason, this brand. Their moisturizer feels like actual. Their primer feels like actual damn moisturizer. Like it doesn't sink into your skin. Like, it actually stays so moisturized, and as well as the foundation. This two combination for some reason. Like, I think this is the only foundation I'm gonna use it from now on. This is my timer, and it's starting. Now let's put some moisturizer, the primer. Put that on. Oh, it's already 4 minutes. There. What the hell? Okay. I'm going with my smudge. Oh, my smudge! I'm gonna take a brush for this, just so I can even it out. Oh, this must look horrible. Okay, let's just spread it out before we go in with a sponge, and now we blend it out. I just like using the brush first because it just like it gets it all everywhere, and then you just use the beauty blender just to even it out and blend it out. It's anything like that sponge, because if I'm gonna use the brush to try and blend it all out, it's gonna stay with the streaks where this just covers it and makes it all nice and smooth and blended. Where I just use the brush just to even it out to save foundation, because the beauty blender does tend to absorb a bit. Okay, Fit Me, my Maybelline concealer. Put some on the eyes to get that base for the eyeshadow. If I get time to put it on, I don't know. Blend that in quick. Oh, 3 minutes! What? Oh, my arm's getting sore. Oh my gosh. Ow. I'm gonna use left hand. Okay. Powder. Be careful. Not too much. Lift up creases. Okay. Take creases out of the eye. Powder. Take these out of the eye and powder. 2 damn minutes. The hell? Okay, eyebrows. Now that I legit spend 2 minutes on foundation when I thought I did it like in 15 seconds. You see that challenge that I did of that timer thing? I was miraculous doing things in like 5 seconds and taking 2 minutes for my foundation. Ooh, 1 minute left. Yeah, what? How? Make some contour. Okay, contour. Some mascara. Literally 50 seconds left. Lip liner. Ah, 30 seconds. Wrong one. There's not even a highlighter. Oh shit. A shimmer. That's too dark for me. Sorry, I'm gonna fix it. 4 seconds. 4 seconds. No ways. You know, I watched so many tutorials and they looked like they had the whole time in the world. Did I put my timer on right? I said 5 minutes. Yeah. I underestimated this. Like, if you could see what this looks like. Woo! Can I just tell you how to use a highlighter? I went with this. And this is dark. Like, it's not a. It looks quite light. But it's not a light. It's a bit too dark for me. I'm thinking I'm gonna get time to put on eyelashes. Ooh! Well. I really don't have much anything on my face, but it's not. I have some eyebrows, I have some lips, I have a little bit of contour. I think I'm good to go. I literally thought I was gonna have more time. There's no way that 5 minutes went past. It literally felt like 30 freaking seconds. What is this? I mean, I can't really say it was horrible because there's not much on my face. So I literally had stacked here palettes of what I wanted to use on my eyes, what I wanted to use for blush and contour. Oh yeah, didn't even touch it. This chick that literally took her time and she was like, foundation, guys. Eyebrows, guys. Eyeshadow. Lipstick. Blush. Highlight. And I was like, okay, I can do this. No. Yeah, I did. So once again, thank you so much for coming back here, watching and supporting me. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on, hit that bell button, smash that like button, and thank you so much for the way, the only way, the Sab way, and I'll be back with more videos. Bye!